Oh, I see one way back there. Okay. Hello. Well, okay then. Oh! Repair kit, awesome. Those are like, sacra crystals for my ship. Whenever I get one. Oh, I can sell my discovery to this guy. Let's buy and sell discovery, shall we? 120 gold. Sweet. An ancient guidepost. North of Sailor's Island. You can't miss it. Okay. Baltor the Blackbearded. Okay. Hey, report. Notebook, close book. Does that a lot. Later in the game, you start coming to him periodically just to sell off discoveries you've located. It's just like, open book, close book, open book, close book. Oops. Oh, hello. Sweet. Nope, up. Obtained. Awesome. That is the item shop. That's way too high. Probably gotta get on the rooftop to get that one. Yo, what's up, dog? Ran out of stock. Okay. Ah, a harpoon cannon. Convenient for something called an arc well. Whale. As I just butcher that name. Good point. I'll figure something out. Apparently he doesn't like flying. Yo, what's up, dude? I like your hat. Hey, Zangief, what's up, man? I don't know why, but he's always reminded me of, like, a cross between Zangief and Bald Bull from Punch-Out. Okay, what can I sell? I don't want to sell any of that stuff. What can I buy? Ah, a hook hand. Makes you think he's coming back, right? Okay, and the Sky Cutlass, let's go ahead and equip that. That gives her more magic. Resist magic, okay, that's magic resist. Well, I think I'll buy one of those for her, and one of those for him, and then I'll sell all my old stuff, but not the hook hand. I need that. Oops. Armor too. $329. Oh, bummer. Oh well. Gemstone rings, magic resist. Right. Yes. Protect against magic. Okay. And this increases attack power. Let's put a gemstone ring on Ika. And that just makes her uber resistant to magic. Okay. I'm good. This building here should be an inn. Yep. That guy will sell me a room for a lot of money, I think. Ooh, 2 hours. Nice. And I think this gets me to where I can get that moonfish. Yes! Obtained! Alright. I think I can get to that lighthouse back there. Or not. Oh well. All right, now let's go talk to Drachma and convince him to take us, because we know of the harpoon cannon. And he does not. Hey, people.
Ugh.
Botox Central, jeez. Not much has been interesting so far. Alright, Drachma. Oops. Promoted. Oh, okay. I was like, it didn't freeze, did it? Blackmail. Good to know. Maybe I can get one from the Sailor's Guild. Yay, Drachma's back! Yay! I sound so excited. Holy Christ, he's got a lot more HP than me. Okay. Equipment. Artificial arm is replaced with a hook hand. Let's remain blue for you. Let's go see if I can get that armor upgrade for him. It was only like a dollar off, I think. I like that spear sitting there too, man. That looks pretty slick. So, his artificial arm. Well, that was a lot more than $1 off, but... Oh, and it is not an upgrade for Drachma. That's fine. At least I was able to sell his arm. That sounds weird. Sold your arm. Okay, let's see what the Sailor's Guild can do for me. Talk to me. no idea how long that is. Escort mission. I can do that. Well, I'm ready. Check the wanted list. Kaltor the Blackbearded's on it. Yep, I've already seen that. Okay, so let's head out then, shall we? Let's get this party started. Okay. Follow the wall. Save. Reminds me of directions in EverQuest. Just follow the zone wall. You'll get there. I like the little altimeter over the left. Kinda neat. Up and down. Hello. How did I know this was gonna happen? And now one of the things that made me love this game so much, airship battles. Too many other RPGs have airships, but they've never given you the ability to fight between them. I'm gonna shoot you. Okay. So there's going to be a little 3x3 grid at the top of the screen. It's going to be like your battle turns, I guess. You'll see it here in just a second. There we go. Oh, see, he's explaining it.